Well, welcome back to Gal Civ 2. And there are rumors that your collective are paying tribute to the Drengan Empire as a means to maintain the peace. I want fleet battle tactics done. I am going to freaking get owned. I can feel it. My economy's in the toilet. Damn it, I was gonna. Just place an agent there. Hmm. 13 weeks till we get fleet battle tactics. Probably. Okay. Started that a bit too late, I think. Two modules available. You've got three modules available. I don't want to rename you. Mm. Should have a constructor. And I'm just going to fly you straight into there. It's got sniper turrets, laser equalizer, missile launcher pads and battle. That's a good star base, I think. Drengan Empire espionage level reached low. I've never done espionage before. What the frack is that doing there? Get out of my goddamn galaxy. I want 20 influence points. So we're up. Allies now, and we are at war with the your collective. Duties. So we should declare war. That's the Drengans. Where are the Yaws? It's the Drath. It's the Taurians. It's the Iconians. It's the Achaeans. That's the you're there. What we need to do is build a freaking fleet. We declared war. Dexter 2 is gone. We blew up our star base. Okay, but only the ones. Can you attack the yaw, please? And we'll give you an economic treaty. Good air. So they've just blown up my thing. So I really, really, really. Good boys. Should probably bring my flagship. So we've got fleet battle tactics. That's good. So how do I build a fleet? Phoenix is much better. But let's shipyard. Let's go to templates. I bet you can't have lasers either. Oh, you can? Oh, wicked sick. What about a railgun? Can you have a railgun? No. I love railguns though. Space cannon. Sparrow. So he's got two lasers. Stinger. It's got a stinger. smack two. Okay. Done. Build ship. It's got more range and the same amount of attack. We are throwing ourselves into the toilet here. I see why. Because you're building freaking. Yeah. We've got some different looking ships then. Now I should have some stuff over here somewhere. Could have sworn I sent a ship out on a looky loo. A looky loo, God. Oh, they destroyed my thing, didn't they? How's the war going? Foreign stats. You're collecting. They've got the weakest economy, so they can't. Dominion of Corks are wary of me. The Iconian refuge in the Archean Empire. Let's see who. Treaty. We've all declared war on the Yore Collective, apart from the Corks. So hopefully the Corks and the Drengen can wipe each other out. Where are Yore? Where are they now? Is this the Yore? That's the Drengen. That's the Yore. I need to send a fleet over there. So we need to build a God, I'm at war with everyone. Who am I at war with now? The Corks. Collective. The Altarians are at war with the Yore, the Corks. The Archeans are at war with the Yore. Maybe I should speak to the Archeans. Maybe the Drath. Ok, Can we have a treaty, please? How's my research screen going? Mass drive is 3. This will probably actually be... There's no idea in fleets and stuff. Advanced hulls. I think I want to go for advanced hulls now. Everyone's gone to war with the Dominion, of course. This is not going well. Dominion of Corks are going to get owned. Where are they? What's the yaw? I have them to worry about. It's these guys here. Oh shit, they're invading. Oh shit, they're invading. Don't. Oh god. Frickin' Corks fleet. I'm gonna cack myself now. All my Furies and all my Phoenixes. Create fleet. Create fleet. Oh, god damn it. Create fleet. Victory. I lost 2 ships. They lost 2 ships. Oh my god, I need to research logistics, but I can't. My money's in the toilet. That's my constructor. Where'd my constructor go? Where did my constructor go? Where's ship list? Ships. Where the hell did my constructor go? Oh, damn it. I like how this didn't help me at all. Not quite sure what the point of it was. Wait, does that mean I have a spy on there? Does that mean I have a spy? Make a defense system. Who's at war with who now? Alliances. I am at war with Dominion of Corks and the Yore Collective. Everyone appears to be at war with the Dominion of Corks. So can you attack? Oh dear. I think I'm gonna die. I thought that starbase would. I thought it had attack. I thought. And I've got three. I've got two star theories. I should probably agent now available. I could just kill Corks too. I've still got really high approval. In fact, they've got better approval than I have, technically, considering they're utter bastards. That's a lot of. That's colony ships. Medium. So we now need. What the shit? One hit point left. And I've got. God. You build some defenders, please. Hypersensors. Through Galactic Olympiad. technology is crap. And with that, we're going to end the episode, because I have a feeling I'm going to get my ass handed to me. Yeah, there's our beep. So, I guess, cheers guys. Okay.